Right now, parents in the state's largest school district are protesting against its new mask policy. Here is a live look outside Gwinnett County's public school headquarters in Suwanee. You can see a number of parents there with masks. One right there in the middle, unmask our kids. One, my tax dollars say no mask.
Unmask our kids.
Gwinnett County Schools recently reversed its policy, and the district now requires masks for students and staff.